smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet!
Thinking.
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
Let's do it!
I gotta warn Sweet. Motherfucker! Damn it, Sweet. Pick up! Pick up!
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after the...
Shit!
Push me.
Hey, Sweet, man, you all right? You been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called. Show me some shit. It's smoke, and he in deep with Tenpenny and some bars. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man, I ain't running out on my blood. Yo, Ballers, I'm taking you motherfuckers. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking smoke. Oh, Sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke! Smoke does exactly what he's told. You learned that lesson a long time ago.
Man, take it
yeah,
easy.
Homies for life? Street loyalty? That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with this useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna
come
piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man. For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
Nah, who could do that? Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man?
We want evidence he ain't gonna talk.